Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're outside the Tennis Warehouse retail store right now, and it's a beautiful day here in California. Oh, and we've got a customer coming out of the warehouse. Let's see what he just got. Hey buddy, what'd you get there? Wow, look at that. It's the brand new Roger Federer 2008 calendar. Man, this thing is just loaded with pictures of the man, world number one, Roger Federer. Look at that, there he is, cracking a forehand volley. Beautiful, beautiful. This is a nice calendar, buddy.
Thanks, I gotta get going though.
Oh, look at that on the grounds of Roland Garros on the clay. That's sweet.
Yep.
Oh, Wimbledon with a trophy. Man, that guy rocks center court of Wimbledon, no doubt about it. Kissing the US Open trophy. Another tournament where that guy is just dynamite.
Exactly. Man, why that's... I got it.
Thanks.
Hey, hey, before you go, you wanna buy a watch? Check it out, man. This is the Nike Digital OS Super. It's got a nice chrome accent around here.
Yeah, we call that a bezel.
Oh, the bezel, yeah. Hey, do you know watches, buddy? This is a chrome bezel. This one's got chrono, that's a stopwatch. It's got an alarm on it. It's water resistant, one touch backlighting. It's got a, you know, like a rubberized bracelet on it so you can swimming, surfing, whatever. It's awesome. This one right here is a digital watch. This one's the Blade by Nike. Same thing again, it's got all those functions, lap timer, stopwatch, you know, time,
edge,
date. Yeah, beautiful. Right here, this one is the Press, another watch by Nike. Nice dark red like that is just sweet. If you play like a classic prestige racket, that would look dynamite with that racket right there. Don't look at this one, not for sale. That's my watch. I got to know what time it is. Something for the ladies, maybe. We've got the Triax Swift Analog. Now, that's a nice watch. It's got the chrome accent around the
bezel.
You got it. And it's got a Coppola molded bracelet like that, so it's going to fit nice and snug around her wrist. One touch backlighting, and it's water resistant. Right here we have the Triax Mia. This is a digital watch, so it's got, you know, an alarm, stopwatch, lap timer, one touch backlighting. Really, really nice watch, date and time and everything like that. And then right here we have the Haru, and this is a beautiful pink watch. Says, really says surfer girl all over it. That's a nice watch. All right. No, not for you. No. All right, maybe next time. Oh well. How about you, buddy? You want to buy a watch? All right. Check back with us next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.